Welcome to the latest update program. The news of the moment is First Movers Coalition. Recently, the First Movers Coalition was launched at the Climate Change Conference COP26 Summit in Glasgow. It was launched by World Economic Forum or WEF in partnership with the US Special Presidential Envoy for Climate, John Kerry, and other global companies. It is a platform for world's leading companies to make purchasing commitments and investment in innovative green technologies. The goal is to create a new market for such low-carbon technologies by 2030. This coalition will help in achieving the target of net zero emissions by 2050. The coalition will work to reduce carbon emission in 8 key sectors, that is steel, cement, aluminium, chemicals, shipping, aviation, etc., which accounts for more than one-third of global carbon emissions. The companies joining the coalition have made commitments to use innovative low-carbon technologies by 2030. For instance, the companies in the aviation sector have committed to use sustainable aviation fuels or SAF hydrogen propulsion for air travel by 2030.